So 50 quid versus the slots, a little bit of low rolling. So we can build up a balance and then go bigger.
This Beppy that beats.
Thank you.
Meh. What's a wanking for?
Peter Pez from the stable working day with God's Love Games. And if you're gonna be the lucky one to win a jackpot, then you will get a pop-up mini game that will appear on a screen containing your 20 coins. And on the back side of every coin, there will be a name of jackpot. So you will have to collect 3 of the same coins from the mini game with the same name of jackpot. The first 3 to be collected, that will be the name of jackpot that you're gonna win. 20 blacks and well, congratulations everyone who won in 20 blacks. A hot name, big betting time. So you should pass the word on it. Okay, so how do you think Lancet Witch make up with Phoebe Morden? You can tell me, you can explain me, and then I will try to do it the next time. Betting time. If that's not the new makeup where I don't have to put any eyeshadow. So I'm always using the eyeshadow, so you can tell me which color would suit me more of the eyeshadow. And I can tell you if they suit me or not. Finish making luck. Wow. What I would have done if that was someone else. I mean, I'm living alone, so if that would be someone else, I'm probably just like, you know, faint.
Oh,
I mean, I'd never wake up again. I don't know, not really sure what I would do. Anyways, 4 black, congratulations, everyone who went with the 4 black. Betting time, please place your bets for what I'm making. You think grey would be really good in my eyes? I can't tell you that I've tried the grey colour on my eyes, different shades of grey, because I've got like 6 different palettes of the eyeshadows with the different colours. And I've tried grey in my eyes. I look like I got beaten by someone when I'm using the grey eyeshadow. It's the same with the green, it's the same. Okay, greenish, green with orange, green in a combination with the orange is okay. I like that one. It looks pretty. It looks like a tangerine kind of thing. But yeah, grey looks like someone beat me. You know. 36. Red is not a word. Congratulations, everyone who went. It's the fair battle, mate. Batting time has started.
So worry about
her
next door.
Okay, Naomi, which color do you think is gonna suit me?
Yeah,
I love color lenses. I used to wear the enlarging color lenses a few years ago. So I'm actually thinking of getting those again. The green. I've tried the green on myself. They didn't suit me that good, that well. Spinners, thank you, luck. Actually, the grey, dark grey, they really look good on me. Also, the grey eyes and green lenses, the grey lenses. And yeah, the light and the dark grey, they both look really nice. I don't like the brown coloured lenses on myself. Yeah, so softy red is not well. Congratulations, everyone, for 30. Prepare us and the betting time has started. Also the bright blue, like really bright blue, like a sky blue, those were also really pretty. Flying angel. No, I don't know who's that. Ready? Yeah, blue fits me, so I'm actually thinking about buying like the blue. And a few pairs of the grey lenses as well. Like a wild cat. But I do have blue eyes. Don't I look like a wild cat then? With a blue eye? Okay, so 36 red is on the way. Congratulations, everyone.